The ingredients are half a package of puff pastry, 50 grams of bacon, and 50 grams of cheese. Cut the pastry in 4 pieces. Put the bacon and a little bit of cheese on top. Close the pastry by folding each corner and being sure there's no gap left. Preheat the oven on 160 degrees and leave the pies for 15 minutes in the middle of the oven. Serve immediately after. The ingredients are half a package of puff pastry, 50 grams of bacon, and 50 grams of cheese.